외치고 외치고.
The world's most winning video game team, certified by Guinness Book of World Records, also known as Empire Arcadia. Like anybody in gaming, there are those casual players, and then there are those who really aim to be the best.
Empire Arcadia means a lot to me, because I feel like Empire Arcadia has what, you know, helped me open my eyes to the gaming industry. It's not, you know, with restraint to how I'm gonna feel, because I'm definitely not one of those gamers where I feel a certain way. I want you to teach me because I want to be the best.
I believe that gamers nowadays have it a lot easier than when I was growing up. More people, the more competition. So hopefully these people take notes and, you know, study, cultivate their games to the level that they want to be at.
When you start looking at it in a career sense, those who have invested a lot of time in it and who have kind of the natural knack for it. There's people that pick things up a lot quicker than others.
Where I see the group from where we are at this point in time, take the organization from a bunch of ragtag image that people might have of them and take the image and show the world where we can go.
Champion is 90% mentality, 10% of it is the work that you put in. Now the work can be strenuous, the work can be hard, but if you don't believe it, if you don't believe you can win, and off the actual game field, if you don't believe that you can do it, you're not gonna.
I want to be the best at every Smash game, but an even greater goal I have, I would like to eventually be able to help with the design, particularly the engine of the future Smash games, so that I can appeal to both casual and hardcore gamers.
Empire Arcadia, which is pretty much well known through the fighting game scene, which is the fighting game community. Now we're going into the esports structure of things. And I used to play for fun, but now I think it's just time to take it to that next level.
Oh, he's so Pringles. Where your curly mustache at?
Beat Max freaking Nito. Where your curly mustache at?
I've been doing it pretty much for like 10 plus years. What interests me the most is all the new cats that come up, because I was one of those new cats at one point. Everybody that come up that I see potential that can help us grow as a scene. I mean, in terms of like the East Coast, you know, we got the East Coast, West Coast going. I'm pretty much trying to keep the rivalry alive in terms of that.
We had a goal, and our goal was to become the number one winning team and forge our first dynasty in competitive gaming. And the fact that we're here, in hindsight, when I look at it, I'm like, are you kidding me? Whether it was head-to-head or setting scores, that's really where we're from. Empire Arcadia has made it a mission to support those scenes, those leagues, those circuits, and everything under the competitive umbrella. Esports is the future.
My name is Jason Durman.
My name is Kevin Landon.
My name is Philip Christopher Atkinson.
My name is Samantha.
Michael Mendoza.
My name is Triforce.
And I'm a professional gamer.
I am a gamer.
And I am a gamer.
And I am a gamer, but also a champion.
And most importantly, I'm a gamer.
And I am a gamer. A little more to do. You try to pick the evilest to try to bring me down. But I got Almighty One on my side holding it down. It's time I moved on. Bigger things, bigger contenders. Get this paper from winning matches and money spenders. Motion picture type, so what's it gonna be? You're tuned in the new world of Street Fighter 3. So I moved on. Now my life is much better. On to bigger things, but we hustle forever. We cut your life short. Once you thought you was clever, it's all about the family. We stay silent forever. Yo, I moved on. Now my life is much better. Now we